So, Madam President, the agencies of government are in the process of closing down.